I'll show you how to fade two images together in Photopea. With your first image open, you can adjust the canvas size to fit the second image better if you need. Go to Image and select Canvas Size. For this example, I'll make the canvas width 150% of the original. Next, open your second image as a layer in this workspace. Go to File and select Open and Place. Choose your image. Then adjust the position of your images so that they overlap. If you need to resize the images, select the Move tool and drag the images from their corners. You'll notice both images now have their own layer in the Layers panel on the right. Always select the correct layer to adjust its size and positioning. Now we can start fading. First, we need to create a raster mask for the top layer. Make sure the correct layer is selected. Then click Add Raster Mask. You'll now see that a mask has been created for the layer. Before moving on, ensure the mask is selected, not the image itself. You can create a customized fade using the Brush tool. Select the Brush tool from the left side panel. Choose a soft brush, make it large, and set the hardness to 0 for a subtle fade. Then pick black color. When painting on the mask, remember, the darker the color, the stronger the effect. You can experiment with different colors later, but I usually start with black. Click and drag across your canvas with the tool active. Zoom in and adjust your brush size to fine-tune the details. What we're doing here is editing the mask we added to the image. The mask is fantastic because it allows you to create a gradient while keeping the original image untouched and fully editable. You can hide the mask by holding Shift and clicking the mask. Hold Shift and click again to reveal it. Continue blending with the brush tool until you're happy with the result. If you fade too much, you can undo the last action using the history panel or by pressing Ctrl-Z or Command-Z on your keyboard. You can also switch the color to white to reshape the fade. And that's how you fade two images together in Photopea. Like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.